these brothers were preaching on the streets of Atlanta, Georgia. Praise God. We preach with staffs. You'll see some strange things. We get the holy oil out. Praise God. We get a blessed cloth out. We use anything, hallelujah, to get your faith, hallelujah, and get your eyes a little higher than man so you can get some deliverance and your faith, hallelujah, can bring you into a high place with God.
Hallelujah,
and Antonio, a brother that got me saved. Hallelujah, he just sent me some money. I told it's an EC currency so we can use it for God.
Hallelujah.
This brother came to me and his face was before me. See, I believe in dreams and visions. You know, Joseph received dreams. And the Bible says that this is a promise unto you. This is a promise unto me. The Bible says upon my handmaids, that's women preachers, amen. And sons and daughters and sons of these days, God's going to pour out of his spirit. And I want to be underneath that spirit when the spirit of God is being outpoured.
Hallelujah.
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 This brother came to me and his face came to me. And the Lord showed me the streets. Just like out here. He showed me the out-of-way places where God's people are. Where the people that are bound with alcohol. Where the people are bound with dope and needles. Crack cocaine. They're smoking.
Love it.
And they're doing all this old evil. Pornography. Witchcraft. I don't care what it is. Hallelujah. It's that same spirit from the devil. In the devil's life. And get these people saved. And I said, yes, we do. But you know what? A lot of us answer yes to the Lord. But it's now the time for us to really to make a real commitment.
Jesus.
And come forth and go all in. Hallelujah. Sometimes we gotta put everything in to get something out. Thank God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And then it struck me. He said, Ronnie, we've got to reach these souls. Before we die.
That's
oh, hallelujah. I woke up in a travail. Oh, hallelujah. Going into the lanes and streets and the highways and the hedgeways of America and the uttermost parts of the earth, South America, Canada, Europe, anywhere. The gospel's got to be preached, says the Lord.
Jesus.
The word of the Lord has to come forth. He said, I am the and I am not changing. And the wonders, the name of this church, he said, signs and wonders accompany those that believe. Oh, glory to God. Are you a believer tonight? Lift up your hands. I want to see every hand lifted up. Amen. That's what I want to see. These signs and wonders accompany the believers. He said, what kind of signs? Miraculous signs. I believe in miracles. I believe that the blood of the we can't stop in the promised land. sister that's going to do it, but it's you that's going to do it. Like Sister Bell had said. Sister Bell said, oh, I'm going to refer you to another brother. Yes, your flesh gets weak, but God told me, hallelujah, that even though the flesh is weak and the spirit is willing, but he said the strong, hallelujah, and the mind, the spirit is stronger than both of those.
Nations, and he was brought down to hell, to the sides of the pit, and the the earth and sea, where the devils come down unto St. Lucia, having great wrath, but he knows that he comes by short time. It's time for God's people, hallelujah, to come out of her. The people, come out of that holy church. Come out of her, my people. The time is out. Come out of her.
In the name of Jesus.
Absolutely. The symbolic glory of God is in this place. You say, I don't see him. You don't got to see him. Blessed are those that believe and have not seen. Because eye has not seen and ear has not heard when God has prepared for the hearts of them that love you. I am the Lord, my son, says the Lord, and I change not. If you will commit yourself unto me, I will make you a preacher of righteousness. And you'll be off this island, says the Lord, and I will send you far and near and dispatch, hallelujah, the angels on your behalf to fight for you in the time that you need me, says the Lord. And I will give you a sign. And you won't believe that sign, I'll yet give you another sign and a third sign and a backing up and a commission and a seal of my word is coming over you. Thus says the Lord. Uba! Sendo! Sendo! I see plagues and pestilence that are not going to come nigh your dwelling, says the Lord. I see mighty works and mighty whirlwinds bypassing the homes of those. Hallelujah, they got the blood. Oh, I'm feeling it all over me. The blood of the lamb pulls on the doorpost. It's not going to strike it upon the lamp pulls. Don't go anywhere without the Holy Ghost. Pray before you do it. Put God before you. Put the word before you. Behind you, says the Lord, and you will prosper. I'm speaking to people that will be prosperous and be in good health. Woe unto the rich, for you received your consolation and the prize. The poor have the gospel preached. Hallelujah. The poor have the gospel preached. Blessed are the poor, for you shall inherit the kingdom. Hallelujah. What are you doing? They shall speak in other tongues. The Bible says, Acts 2 says, the mighty rushing wind. You know what hinders God's spirit? It's people that are fighting the spirit. Ananias and Sapphira, they agreed to lie together against the Holy Ghost. And Peter spoke the word. The word of God's quick and powerful. And it cuts the dividing of the sun. The soul and the spirit. Your spirit leaves your body, you're dead. Actually, we're already dead in trespasses and sins, but Jesus brought us out of the pawn shop. Jesus Christ redeemed your soul by the blood of the Lamb. Hallelujah. One Lord, one faith, one baptism. Amen. The blood of the Lamb keeps you. Hallelujah. The blood of the Lamb saves you. How I stay saved is I pray in your name, Lord, forgive me my sins, for it's not one of us that are good. Jesus said there's no one good. But God, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. So we're on the same boat, amen? Adam sold every one of us out in the garden, amen? But through one man's disobedience, many were made unrighteous. But through one man's obedience, many were made righteous. The sons of God are going to come out of the island like St. Lucia. If you don't know what the sons of God is, the apostolic and the prophetic ministry, hallelujah, is going forth in reality. I'm not talking formality. John the Baptist came out of the wilderness, girded with a leathern girdle, eating wild locusts and wild honey. Not store-bought honey, not store-bought religion. This religion that God's watered down, no spirit, no anointing. But this preaching that I'm doing breaks the yoke and destroys the yoke. Because the anointing, the yoke will be destroyed. I'm going to anoint you. Come here, that brother right there. God is calling him to the ministry. I'm going to get my oil out. I'm going to give this brother.